Hello, great people. Welcome to Financial Paul Channel. And on Financial Paul Channel, we teach and train people on money, finance, and investment. So today, I am with the MD of Beautiful Civil Shipping Agency Limited, and they are into clearing and forwarding. So I'm with the MD, Mr. Simon, and today we want to learn how you can become a clearing and forwarding agent. So first of all, Mr. Simon, sir, what is a clearing and forwarding agent? Who is a clearing and forwarding agent? For people who don't know this.
First of all, clearing and forwarding is the clearance of goods from the port and the exportation of goods, locally made goods, from Nigeria to other overseas countries.
Okay. So if you are clearing, means you are importing, you are bringing in, and if you are forwarding, means you are exporting.
Exactly.
So if you want to be an agent who helps people to clear their items, maybe their truck load of goods or their cars, that is clearing. So forwarding, you help them export. So sir, I want to ask, is this business lucrative? From your experience as the MD,
very lucrative.
Okay.
Provided you have one or two viable shipper or importer.
Okay.
This car will be your limit within few months.
Wow. So very interesting. So I don't really need, like other business, especially other online business, you need a lot of people. And that's why you want to scale on the internet. But this, if you have just, like what Mr. Simon is saying now, if you have just one or two viable customers, within few months you are good to go. So sir, I want to ask, what are the challenges people face becoming an agent?
There's really no challenge in becoming an agent.
Okay.
All you need to do is to bring out your time and yourself and learn the trade.
Oh, that's all.
Because we have a lot of quack people that call themselves agent these days that doesn't even know how documents are generated.
Wow. So once you learn the business, once you learn the business of becoming a clearing and forwarding agent, all you just need to do is to go and get viable customers and you are good to go.
Exactly.
Wow, very interesting. So I'm sure, because a lot of people have been reaching out to me, how do I do this, how do I do that, and that's why I decided to bring Mr. Simon on this channel, the MD of Civil
Shipping Agency
Limited. And he has given, I pleaded with him, in case of those people who want to kickstart their business as a clearing and forwarding agent, you can make a lot of money for this business. You can make a lot of money from this business, especially if you have your customer who are viable customers.
Exactly.
You are good to go. So if you want to learn this business, I'm dropping Mr. Simon's number, and guess what? He can offer you a training in this line. And when I told him that about the training for our holidays, he was like, do you really think I should offer people training on this? Because it's his own business, but
yeah,
he has decided to do what? To give you this training. So there will be a number in the description button that I will be leaving, and also in the screen. This is the MD's number. You are only calling the number if you are interested in this business as a clearing and forwarding agent. If you are not interested, you don't need to get the number. The number is in the description button. Contact Mr. Simon, and he's going to pull you through on various things you need to understand as we are starting this investment. Of course, I am the number one customer, number one client. I need this investment, business knowledge. Even if you don't think you are starting now, learn it. One thing that has helped me over the period of time is that I learned various things, even though I don't need importation, exportation, digital marketing, website design, graphic designing, content writing, copier. So many things, I just learned them because people can just call you and say, do you know how to do this? Okay, take this one, do it for me. And even if you don't have the time, because you know it, you can outsource it to people and oversee it. So let's get ready. Who's joining me to learn the clearing and forwarding business? So hit the number in the description button and reach out to the MD, and you get good. Thank you so much. If you like this video on Financial Pod Channel, we talk on money, finance, investment, click the like button, click the subscribe button so you don't miss further information. So thank you, sir, Mr. Simon.
The pleasure is mine.
Yeah, thank you so much. So have a great day. Thank you also for watching this video. Bye-bye.